And then sometimes you just gotta talk to them. Excuse me. Listen. Yo, fuck Gucci, fuck Prada, fuck Kellogg's Corn Flakes, fuck Dove and fuck Nivea, fuck H&M and a whole lot of other companies that think my people they greater than. It's like it's a fact, you'll get slighted if black, then they apologize. Got Papa John's hiring Shaq? You underestimate, but I'm wiser and I'm greater. I see when you try to play me out and disguise it as a favor. Come on with the fuck shit, that's not my style. They gave you Black History Month and you took it with a smile. I'm from Jersey, I said that's crazy, this shit is wild. What have we come to? Oh, I'm the coolest monkey in the jungle? Oh, something's amiss when the compliments are diss. I got a question, is it poison lipstick before the kiss? I try to be militant, but everything is a stimulant. They poke the bear with the stick, then act like the innocent. Yeah. And at this point, I don't need an apology. All I ever wanted was freedom and equality. A peaceful life for my family when no one bothered me. But every day I feel I'm dealing with an odyssey. And at this point, I don't need an apology. All I ever wanted was freedom and equality. A peaceful life for my family when no one bothered me. But every day I feel I'm dealing with an odyssey.
Back to the days of living like kings. Let's bring it back to raising our queens. Cause life is much more than chasing the cream. That's why I'm scared of going mainstream. I daydream of freedom, but nowadays that's a pipe dream. Living and breathing through a rhyme scheme. There's so much I need to do before my time ceased. Cause I'm a black man that hates being policed. Scared of a system that doesn't protect its own brothers. Can't trust a soul, so we scared of one another. The more money, the more problems. But the more you hustle, the more commerce. Find of loyalty, my circle airlock tight. I'm just scared of what I do when they don't act right. Word. Yeah,
and at this point I don't need an apology. All I ever wanted was freedom and equality. A peaceful life for my family when no one bothered me. But every day I feel I'm dealing with an odyssey. And at this point I don't need an apology. All I ever wanted was freedom and equality. A peaceful life for my family when no one bothered me. But every day I feel I'm dealing with an odyssey.